Be good people while I'm saying this. Okay, we're going to do a scent test, and we're going to see whether or not you think this scents are like more of a female scent or a male scent. And we want to see what people like say think of what how they think of what certain scents go with different gender roles. So our first scent.
Spray it directly.
Do the effects.
Is that a male scent?
There's no right or wrong. It's just who do you think we should market the scent to?
How would you think this scent would go to? Okay, we're gonna go to the next person.
Male.
And. Yeah, I'd say man.
You guys have blindfolds on.
So this isn't Batman, you can still recognize it.
Could be awesome in class.
Female, you said?
Yeah.
Okay.
Female.
Female. Oh, they didn't tell him? Oh.
Shh.
Oh.
He's thinking.
Sorry.
Critical. Female.
Gosh. The smell out here.
Shh. Female.
Yeah, female.
That was decisive.
I'd say female too.
Being a room to grab slowly across the scent.
But we're doing a scent test, so I'm gonna pass this scent around and you're gonna smell it, and I want you to tell me whether you think it should be a girl or a yeah, scent. Alright, first one. Seems like a girl scent. Girl scent.
It's okay, okay. Okay. Girl. Girl scent, yeah. Okay. It's a voice. Boy. 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 Okay. And last one.
Female. Female. Thank you.
I
got
your back.
Thank you.
Serious.
Go to IHOP.
No.
Go to IHOP.
Go to Sean. Wait, this is a good one.